a big challenge for us, I think, was to figure out a way to create an experience for somebody that wasn't academic, but that was actually accessible, that you could walk up to, you could look at, you could imagine, you could transport yourself to a future as opposed to just reading about it.